Okay, so I've been playing Elden Ring's DLC, and I've been very conflicted when it comes to choosing what weapon and build I want to use. That is until I got the Dryleaf Arts weapon from the DLC. So I decided to make a new character and unlock the DLC and get the Dryleaf Arts weapon as quickly as possible while only fighting the required bosses, and that's pretty much the only kind of stipulation. It took me 2 hours and 50 minutes, so I cut out a lot of running around and left a few things out like Golden Seed and Sacred Tear pickups, as well as a few deaths. The video should speak for itself, but I'll put in all the mistakes I made in the description, at least the ones I can remember, and maybe some alternatives for people who want to get to the DLC quickly, but are fine with fighting optional bosses. But anyways, that'll be it from me.
my doubt. The words are truly, I believe, even that's the... Oh. And give it a try. And if it five high... I wish to a knight luminary. So, now. For normally the buttons. I've complete. And with this, a knight. Now, this. Clench your teeth or something. Never forget, for it is what you have. Oh, a medal with the